that is the using of very, very small amounts of LSD for performance enhancement rather than to have a psychedelic experience. If a 100 microgram dose of LSD would be an official trip, if you will, 10 micrograms is a brightening and clarifying agent. It seems that around 10 micrograms or so, or 12 micrograms, is sufficient to generate what we know is a flow state. I don't think there's no downside to this.
When people choose love, they always choose right. Life is really all about love.
stages of the moon's illumination.
Lunar phases. let's combine fantasy and reality.
We'll be right back. We know we have a measurement for that in physics. It's called RT60. It's a calculation. 60 stands for the length of time it takes for the source sound to decay down to a certain point, a certain level. Let's just call it reverberation.
Thank you. here on our own planet.